Today we're making fluffy omelette, one of the easiest impressive dish to make. Very simple. First, we separate the yolk from the white. We give the yolk a quick whisk just to combine, and you season the yolk with salt. Set this aside. Then we make a soft top with the egg white. No, that's not a good one. You have to make sure you have a very clean bowl. If there's a touch of oil in the bowl, the white would not fluff up. Now, once you feel a bit of resistance from the yolk, that's either because your arm's tired or you've reached the soft top. And we're good to go. Now, this is a ticking clock. Before this collapse, we mix in our yolk carefully. And very gently, you fold it in. Once you have a uniform color, it's go time. Medium high heat, we melt some butter. Now, everything goes in. And you try to form one even-ish layer. Now, once it's formed its shape, it's very tempting to just put the lid on, but from experience, because the souffle actually flops up, you need to give it space to rise. So instead of a lid, we're gonna put another pan on top. Let the steam from the egg gently cook the top, and this will take about 5 minutes. All right, after about 5 minutes, we have Schrodinger's omelette. Let's have a look. Whoa. Beautiful. Possibly slightly burnt the other side, but I think it's okay. Now comes the fun bit. You get to find the biggest spatula and you just take a leap and fold it. You bring back some heat. Now, it's a personal choice whether you want to sear the side, because I think this looks way prettier. But the downside is it might not hold. So let's see. You want to give it just enough time to set. And let's plate. Beautiful. And something like this, you just want to eat it right away. And there you have it. The biggest omelette you'll ever see with just 3 eggs. This is fluffy omelette. I hope you enjoy. Oh, you see how much it collapsed already? It's like, oh!